Cause the wind is getting thin and the finish line will